Hi everyone, welcome back to the Tech Instro. Today we're diving into the fascinating world of zinc oxide nanoparticles. These tiny particles are packed with potential, being used in everything from sunscreens to electronics. But how are they made? Where are they applied? And what impact do they have on our environment? Let's find out. Zinc oxide. Nanoparticles are nanoparticles of zinc oxide, typically ranging from 1 to 100 nanometers in size. To put that into perspective, these particles are about 1,000 times smaller than the width of a human hair. At such a tiny scale, zinc oxide nanoparticles exhibit unique physical and chemical properties that make them extremely versatile. But how do we create them? That's where the synthesis methods come in. Unlock the power of precision with TechInstro's zinc oxide nanoparticles, your ultimate solution for enhanced research and development. Experience innovation at the nanoscale. The link is given in the description section. Friends, we need your support. So please don't forget to give us a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more exciting content on nanotechnology. There are several ways to synthesize zinc oxide nanoparticles, and each method can affect the size, shape, and properties of the particles. In the top-down approach, we start with larger pieces of material and break them down into nanoparticles through mechanical processes like milling or laser ablation. On the other hand, the bottom-up approach builds nanoparticles from molecular or atomic units. This includes techniques like the sol gel method, where zinc salts are mixed with a solution, resulting in the formation of nanoparticles. There's also green synthesis, which uses natural sources like plant extracts to produce zinc oxide nanoparticles in an eco-friendly manner. So, where do we use these nanoparticles? Zinc oxide nanoparticles have a wide range of applications across industries. In sunscreens, zinc oxide nanoparticles act as a powerful UV blocker, providing protection from harmful rays without leaving the white residue associated with larger particles. In the medical field, zinc oxide nanoparticles are prized for their antibacterial properties. They're used in wound dressings, coatings for medical devices, and even drug delivery systems. Zinc oxide nanoparticles are also important in electronics. Due to their unique semiconducting properties, they're found in varistors, sensors, and transparent electronics. And don't forget their role in photocatalysis, helping to break down pollutants in water and air, making zinc oxide nanoparticles a key player in environmental remediation. With so many applications, you might be wondering, are zinc oxide nanoparticles safe for the environment and human health? While zinc oxide nanoparticles are beneficial, they can pose potential risks if not properly managed. In particular, nanoparticles can be released into the environment through waste products from industrial processes. Studies have shown that zinc oxide nanoparticles can interact with aquatic organisms, leading to potential toxicity issues in marine life. There are also concerns about how zinc oxide nanoparticles interact with human cells, especially with increasing use in cosmetics and medical applications. This is why researchers are actively studying the toxicity of zinc oxide nanoparticles and developing guidelines for their safe use. The future of zinc oxide nanoparticles looks incredibly bright. Scientists are continuously working on improving their synthesis, making them more eco-friendly, and finding even more innovative applications. From energy storage to next-gen electronics and advanced medical therapies, zinc oxide nanoparticles are poised to shape the future. Have any questions or ideas for future videos? Drop them in the comments below. Until next time, stay curious.